all about the way interior design evolved in 2024. AI is here to stay in the world of interior design. These are the must-know tools to stay ahead in 2025. 2024 had so many amazing moments, especially for our Planner 5D users. The features I'll show you will blow your mind because AI has revolutionized interior design. But first, I want to wish everyone a very happy New Year's. How are you feeling? What are your New Year's resolutions? One of my resolutions is to have you like this video and subscribe to the channel. Today, I'll walk you through four amazing features from Planner 5D that'll give you a head start in 2025. So let's get started. Have you ever wanted to walk through your dream house before it even exists? With Planner 5D on Apple Vision Pro, you can. You can actually experience your design in 3D, move furniture around, change colors, and see how everything looks and feels in the real space. It's like having your own personal interior design studio right in your headset. So download the app, start designing, and get ready to be amazed at how easy it is to bring your vision to life. Do you ever get stuck in a design rut or feeling overwhelmed by inspiration overload? Because I do. Planner 5D's mood board feature is here to help you out. If you're working with a client, mood boards can help you both get on the same page and avoid costly mistakes later. Available to our pro users, save your favorite images from Pinterest, Instagram, or any social platform and add them right into your mood board. Plus, you don't have to worry about time-consuming background removal. Just add your image, click one button, and you're done. With less time worrying about the technical stuff, you can focus more on your design. Planner 5D gives you a bunch of templated mood boards to get you started, or you can learn from our in-depth tutorial. The AI Decorator is one of Planner 5D's newest features, and it'll add a little magic to your design projects. Available to users on web, Windows, and Mac, ask our virtual assistant Bernard to redecorate the room for Christmas, and he'll add some holiday spirit to your project. This will be perfect for Christmas next year and will allow you to plan your holiday decor in advance. Planner 5D has a new tool coming soon that integrates with Apple technology.
Siri, design this room.
Which room style would you like to use?
Classic. Siri, switch to modern style.
This feature is coming soon, so make sure to subscribe to the channel so you know when it's officially released. I cannot wait to use these features in my future design projects, and that's not even all Planner 5D has to offer. We have so many tools for you to use, like the Design Generator, Upload a Plan, Smart Wizard, AI Designer, Bernard for Windows, and more. You can find an in-depth video on all of those features in this video. This year brought us so many advancements, but I heard a rumor that 2025 is going to be even more exciting, bringing us features that'll make designing faster and easier than ever. Let us know in the comments what your biggest achievement in design was in 2024. Mine was getting this job where I get to talk about things that I love. I am so thankful to the Planner 5D team for letting me come aboard, and I can't wait to see what the new year has in store for us. Once again, I wish you a very happy new year, and I'll see you in 2025.